nation founder of Pakistan, Muhammad Ali Jinnah. And also we give him points because he was died here too. It is the largest city of Pakistan as well. It consists of many ports and many beaches. It is actually situated nearby Arabian Sea. So this is the first place, tourist place you just have seen. The next place I'll show you. It is the Hawks Bay, Karachi. It's a very big tourist resort actually. It's also situated in Karachi, in Pakistan. And it is about... you can also see see the data, it's written. It's situated about 20 kilometers southwest of Karachi. It was actually named after the Victoria, a governor of in Victorian era. You all know there was a British rule in the subcontinent. At the time, that was when there was Victorian era. It was named after a governor.